My name is Alejandro Rodriguez. I'm the Chief Revenue Officer for Acon Digital. Acon is a trading desk that buys media for advertisers and agencies all over the United States and also for Latin America. It has changed our industry tremendously. So the advertising also was changing. You know, people were spending more money in mobile devices because, you know, all the users were consuming media using tablets or cell phones. So it was a big change for a lot of industries, mostly restaurants, supermarkets, healthcare providers. And so, yes, I mean, most people are using content on demand. The time spent in mobile devices increased a lot. And the more users we had, the more time they spend, the better opportunity for advertisers to reach out to customers with a proper message and good targeting. You know, most people will buy goods and supplies near where we live, right? So instead of having like national brand doing the branding campaigns, we notice more like a local brand reaching out to local consumers. That's very important because you need to optimize your advertising dollars, and you don't want to advertise out of your zone of influence, right? So local marketers and local advertisers were, number one, looking for revenue. You know, everybody suffered during the pandemic, so they quickly wanted to get customers back. And so they use data and proximity marketing to tell consumers they were open, they were promotion, they were delivering. So yes, proximity marketing, it was very useful for brands at the local level. There's other things going on in this 2021. Of course, the pandemic has changed the way how people buy and the way how people consume media. But there are also more changes coming. I mean, the fact that cookies are going to disappear. So proximity marketing is a good solution to help brands reach out to the right customers at the right time. We notice in our clients that they're more demanding, more proximity marketing. It's proven to work. We can demonstrate how many people will go to the store, how many people will pass by your business. So the fact that they are seeing results, the fact that it's reliable, the fact that you don't depend on third-party data to do marketing, I think proximity marketing is going to grow even more. Out-of-home advertising, digital out-of-home advertising is also growing. The idea is to have campaigns that are complement of each other. So with out-of-home and with connected TV and proximity marketing, if we use them properly, we can have a good digital campaign that is going to reach to customers where they are with a precise message. And there's no waste of advertising. So digital or home, I think it's gonna grow a lot. Still a lot of billboards that are not digital, but I think in the near future, all the billboards will be digital. So that's gonna be even better for brands to combine proximity marketing with out of home. They are very related. So the fact that you can have a digital billboard, geolocalized, we can do advertising around the billboard. So it's gonna be a good complement for proximity marketing.